George had never thought, he said, of having an upmarket British butler. But he never said what he wanted. He was so busy doing everything else, he forgot. Because he thought he could replace the voice. But somehow a magic thing had happened again, where 3PO had become 3PO. Not me, not the costume, not anything. 3PO.